Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Rasmus Bonde, Mads Pieler, Kolding, Denmark. And on my left, Mathias Bay-Smidt, Kasper Dinesen, Denmark. Rasmus Bonde to serve to Kasper Dinesen. Love all. Play. Service over. One. Love. Two. Love. Service over. One. Two. All. 14, 8. Service over. Three, two. 15, 9. Service over. Three, all. Service over. 4, 3. Yeah. Yeah. 5, 6, 3. Yeah. 17, 12. 18. Service over. 4, 5. Service over. 6, 4. Service all called. Service over. 5, 6. All. 7-6. Service over. 7-7. Service over. 8-7. Service over. 8-9. Nine, all. Kasper, stop. Service over. 10-9. Eleven, nine, interval. Court 1, 20 seconds. Court 1, 20 seconds.
Three, five.
11, 9. Play. Twelve, nine. Fourteen, nine. Service over. 10-14. Service over. 15-10. Service over. 11-16.
From Denmark, Niklas Johansen, and also from Denmark, 13-16.
Service over. 17-13. Game point, 13. 14-20. First game won by Rasmus Bonde, Mads Pieler, Kolding, 21-15. Bonde lægger det ud. Hvem tager imod, Mathias? Ja. Second game. Love all. Play.
15-10.
One love. Service over. One, all. Yes. Service over. Two, one. 3-1. Five, one. Seven, 19-1. Service over. 14-19. Service over. 2-7. Service over. 8-2. 15-20. 9-2. 10-2.
Next one by Patrick Kuhl, Mikkel Kjærsgaard Henriksen, 14-21.
11-2, interval. Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds. Oh. 11, two, play. Service over, 3-14. Service over, 15-3. Sixteen, three. Service over. 4-16. Service over, 17-4. Service over, 5-17. Service over, 18-5. Yes, 19-5. Match point 5. Service over. 6-20. match won by Rasmus Bonde, Mads Pieler, Kolding, 21-15, 21-6.
Guys, good to see you, and first of all, congratulations. Easy start, Kolding, you must be happy with this.
Yeah, of course, easy start, you said, but we had a little bit of problems in the first set, finding the length of our lifts, and but yeah, good match to get it going.
Slow shuttles, Rasmus, a little bit, you know, a little bit difficult. You can hit that shuttle as hard as you like, and it won't find the baseline.
Yeah, but that also means that we have a good defense, so yeah, they have to smash very much to get down on us. I think it's good for me to play with show shuttles, so I think it's good.
Just together for this tournament, partners injured and things like this, is this just a one-off thing and a bit of fun?
Yeah, of course, it is fun. Yeah. No pressure, just relax and play. Mads has got his knee surgery like two weeks ago, and Christian stopped, so yeah, a bit of fun and hopefully I win.
Looking at the draw, I think the English at the top half of the draw will be your biggest threat, and it's two or three matches to go before that. But you will be fancying your chances to lift this title on Sunday?
I think we're playing the final.
Saturday?
Yeah, but I think we have to take one match at a time. We are new together, we haven't practiced at all. Of course, we play good doubles. And I think we're just trying to have fun, and if we beat the English, that's good, and if we don't, then they must have played better than us. So, yeah.
You've won here a few times already with Yuli in mixed. You were runner-up last year with Kasper Antonsen, so you're looking to go one further?
Hopefully. That's, of course, our goal. That's why we're here, to play some matches and hopefully get a victory and some confidence for our daily practice.
Cheers, guys, and thanks for joining us, and I'm sure I'll be talking to you again over the course of the next few days.
Hopefully.
Players, get ready, please.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my left, Stephanie Stoeva, Bulgaria. On my right, Santa Maria Jensen, Denmark. Stephanie Stoeva to serve, love all, play.
Thank you.
Service over. One